Clearly, the onus is on Pakistan to ensure peace in Afghanistan and the region. But Pakistan is known to provide safe havens for terror outfits. That can jeopardize the safety and security of India and the region. Has the United States firmly conveyed it to Pakistan to stop supporting terror?
Yes, and we have a complicated relationship with Pakistan, as evidenced by the fact that President Trump decided to stop all aid early, military aid early into his administration. I think with Prime Minister Khan, you've seen a better relationship when we have those two leaders that get along quite well personally, which is crucial. Listen, there's a lot of complicated relationships around the world. We have our own individual relationship with India and Prime Minister Modi, and we have a separate and distinct relationship with Pakistan. But I totally concur with your question that there will be no peace in Afghanistan and no peace in Southeast Asia without Pakistan ensuring that terrorism doesn't transpire from their premises or from Afghanistan.